you say is true. The Shaolin and the Wu Tang could be dangerous.